Hello YouTubers, I got a quick video how to pop open a Prisma color pencil sharpener. It's gonna be real quick. It's real simple to do. And you see this arrow right here? It's right here in the middle, that little bitty dent triangle. You're gonna pop it open. You can use your thumb or your finger. I'm gonna use my finger first. Put a little pressure on it and you can snap it back on. Again, see that arrow? Or you can use your thumb. Arrow. There you have it. Real simple and quick. And then let's snap it back on there. There you have it.